The prevailing winds have become a big problem in the United States today. The prevailing winds keep coming down south and creating these big tornadoes, which pick up lions down in Texas, bring them all the way up to Alaska, and now they're attacking all our Eskimos. What are we going to do without Eskimos now? And of course, now the geese are coming down because of those damn tornadoes and shitting all over our places. So, thanks, prevailing wind. What are we going to do?